Okay, guys, who wants to talk to me? John's already talked to me.
You got anything to say, Debbie?
Tell me about your group.
John.
Pardon me?
I
love that.
Okay.
You do? You like Papa John's?
Yeah.
Well, good. He got the job for you? Who is this man? Tell me about this man here. Huh? Is he?
This is Donald.
Yes?
No, that's what he called. I'm Donald. Wait a minute. Now we got.
Is he the nicest man in the world? He is, isn't he?
He showed me the photo of the fire truck today.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is Donald.
Hi, Donald.
Hello.
Good to see you. Are all of you all friends? Are you friends?
Yes.
Everybody get along? You all don't fuss and fight, do you?
Hey, John.
My brothers and sisters.
Do they? Oh, well, that's okay. You can't agree on everything.
Yeah, you are. They get along well most of the time.
No, we don't. We know it's
fight
almost every freaking day.
Well, what would you like to tell us about the program while we're in here?
Oh, it's a great program. We have about 14 people here every day. We'll spend some time in the building, and then we'll spend a good bit of time out in the community.
Just look at the cow.
Going to Huggies, going to the YMCA to exercise. We'll also have jobs, so the days they aren't here, they're going to work.
So,
good program. It's,
do you know how to play bingo?
Monday to Friday, 9 o'clock to 3 o'clock every day, and people generally have a good time.
Yes, they seem very comfortable with one another.
Yeah, most of them have known each other for years.
Have they really?
And most of my staff has been here for years too, which has a lot of stability, which is good. Everybody knows each other.
Well, you have a lot of praise. A lot of people have praised your program, and I guess that makes you feel good inside.
Oh, yeah. I've got good people working for me.
Ready?
We work with good folks, so it all turns out pretty good.
Yeah,
all right.
And Willie Byrd here, he showed me the photo of the fire trucks on his computer, and I'm interested in fire trucks and other stuff. So,
well, that was very good for him to do that for you, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, he's my boss.
He's your boss. Well, he's my boss too. He's a good man. I'm gonna pan over here. Did you want to say something to us?
Yeah, you know, one of the staff members out because she's having a kid.
Really? Yeah. Well, that's great. That's excellent.
Oh, John.
Yes, John.
This is Michelle over here.
Okay.
Michelle.
Where's Michelle?
Right there.
The one in the pink.
I mean,
the dark pink.
Okay. I see.
He's about to die to get a picture together.
Well, that's a pretty good picture. Smile, John. Are you smiling, John?
I'm going to now.
Okay. All right, guys. Thank you for letting me come and be a part of your group today. I'm going to say bye now, all right?
Good.
Bye-bye.
Bye.